Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we're still here at E3 checking out even more cool stuff. We got two special guests. Sirs, can you tell them who you are and what you do?
Devin Grusis, I'm the community manager at Rainbow Studios in THQ Nordic. This is Steve Bacchus, who's our senior design director.
Fantastic. And what game are we playing today?
You guys are playing Monster Jam Steel Titans. Comes out on June 25th. Pre-order is now available. And this dude is about to get the first look at it. Do you have a favorite truck besides Medusa?
I do like Gravedigger.
Okay, he's in there.
Who doesn't like Gravedigger?
Exactly. Yeah. I feel like that's like the cop-out answer.
Yeah, it's a little easy. That's a softball.
Ooh, Gravedigger. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh, yeah, this is a special edition.
Okay, here we go. Ooh.
That's what you're going to be driving right there, that Monster Jam training truck. There you go.
They're talking about sending me to the Monster Jam University. Let's see. Ooh, I like the Dragon.
Dragon's dope.
Earthshaker. Toro Loco. You know, we're gonna go with the Dragon.
Good choice.
Here we go.
Okay, so right now you're in Gecko Flats, which is just outside of our big sand dune area. Right now you're technically in our biggest open world that Monster Jam game has ever had.
Okay.
The game is a free ride game where you can drive all over the place, you can do whatever you want, but if you want, you can do races as well, you can do freestyle events. Kind of like a simulated Monster Jam event in person.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. I like it.
So you said you've been to a Monster Jam event before, right?
Yes.
Where was that at again?
Orlando. Yes.
Must have been cool. What stadium
so
was
much
it
fun.
At?
What's the stadium there where the Bucks play?
Yeah. Citrus Bowl?
I don't know. I'm bad with stadium names.
Me too.
Where
I probably wouldn't recognize it anyways.
Yeah. Raymond James Stadium Arena?
That sounds right.
What am I working with control-wise?
Okay, so you have two options.
Yes. Right, I lost now, a piece of my truck.
You lost a piece of your truck, so all of the truck's fiberglass body is all destructible.
Yeah.
So as you flip that thing around, as you land on the back, as you hit stuff, that fiberglass body will tear apart.
Yeah.
And if you look around, you'll see these icons in the air. If you're able to jump through the ramps and hit those icons, you're actually going to repair your body.
Ah, okay.
Right now, you're working on a single stick control. In the options, you have the ability to change this so that your right stick controls your back wheels and your front stick, or your front wheels are controlled by your left stick.
Okay.
You get a bunch of speed and then cut inside of one of these jumps. That's what I would do.
Okay. And then, but land not on your corner.
Ah, that's not bad, though. What you might want to try to do is hit those dunes over there and see if you can find a big hit up there.
Okay.
So on your left right there, that's actually a rhythm race course. And so one of our game modes is rhythm racing.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's all about kind of finding that rhythm, making sure that you're not hitting the backside of jumps and you're kind of getting in a nice flow. But you didn't clear it. Not bad, though. That's okay.
Okay, here we go. Is there a way to gain more speed, or am I just... I gotta get my steering down.
Yeah, you just gotta get your steering. Okay. So the way the game works is that all the trucks...
Dang.
So the trucks' bodies aren't customizable, but they are tunable. And so as you progress through the game, you're gonna win...
You're
gonna win currency that you use to upgrade your truck.
Okay, so I've got the starter set
right
now.
You're on a pretty basic starter
you
truck.
Gotcha.
Nothing's free, right?
Yeah, exactly.
One of the things that's really great about Rainbow is all the guys who work there are all motorsports enthusiasts.
Okay.
So we've been known for our games, our MX versus ATV franchise.
Yep.
So all these guys are big moto heads. So when we got the opportunity from Fell to do a Monster Jam game, we jumped right on. I mean, you saw the free world that we have. That's like a Rainbow signature. We always have this big open world for you to play in.
Yeah.
But we also have all the official events from Monster Jam.
Yeah. So we're going with Max D. Bam. Here we go. Monster Jam, baby. And ATL.
You ready?
Yeah. Dude, good start. Good start. Let's go. Head to head, they ain't got nothing. These are like my bumpers telling me where I need to stay with them.
Yeah, exactly. They're meant to keep you on the track.
Get out of here. Get out of my way.
There you go. Almost.
Fun
fact, Whiplash is actually driven by a female driver.
Uh-oh, there we go.
She's a bad one.
Yeah, well, she's about to be turned around. So do we have a mode in here where we're running over cars?
We have a time destruction, in the real show.
Okay, yep. I'm gonna need to do that next, and then
we can do that next.
Here we go, and winner! Winner! That's it. Especially in Atlanta, I'm not gonna lose in my own city. I would lose my mind getting the chance to actually do this.
In real life?
Yeah. Yes. What? Yes. Oh, God.
Every kid's dream right now.
Yes. If I got to do this, my God. I'm gonna get back on the other side now. Build some speed.
Nice air.
Oh, I see you guys got great clips in there.
34 feet.
Lots of. There we go.
you want the real immersive experience, the closest you can get to driving the truck, change the camera into a first person view. It's a select button. Keep toggling until you get the one. Yeah, there you go.
All right.
That's what it's like to be inside.
Oh my God. I don't know if I can do this for real. So you think if I play this enough, by the time I go to the university, I'll be good?
Oh yeah.
I already know how to drive.
You'll be teaching Tom how to do it.
Okay, right? Perfect. Yeah. Good. That's what I need.
You're ready on your way.
Hell yeah. Well, sweet. This is great fun. Thank you guys for letting me play.
Pleasure, man. Thank you so much.
Our pleasure.
Is there anything that we didn't touch on that you would want people to know about the game?
Game's coming out June 25th. Mm-hmm. So we're excited. The launch is going to be huge. Yep. PlayStation, Xbox, PC, and PC.
Nice.
That's about it.
Well, like I said before, thank you guys. Oh, where can we find you on social media?
At Monster Jam Games on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
Those links will be in the description below. Appreciate the time. E3 coverage, baby. Check them out. And until next time, always and forever, keep it up.